Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
See you. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. Not this one.
No! No!
Okay, nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Nathan! Come with me, young man.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Sam, hold up. Almost there. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What was that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me it. Sheesh, you might. The sister's feeding you enough.
Place is kind of empty.
Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way. We're getting there.
That was easy.
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? Oh, on again, off again. Currently off again.
Okay. No guts. No glory.
Whoa. Come on, Nathan. Just don't think about it. You got this.
I gotcha.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Hey, through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Right down the middle. Nice and easy. Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Are you ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. The steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular one? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. Way here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
I got you!
Come on.
I did it.
Yeah, of course you did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
Ah! Okay.
All right. After you.
Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
Okay.
All right. After you. Head down.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well, but, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
A year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. Andy.
here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Well, we start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
All right. Let's look around back, huh?
Hey, Nathan. Look. It's an open window.
Oh, yeah.
Here. Follow me. Okay. Give me your hand. There you go. Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nope.
It's not gonna be in this attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment.
Huh. Yeah, that'll do. There we go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? Wait, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind. Was this your house?
Hey, these boxes remind you of anything?
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready?
Push! Push! Push!
What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Organ jars. Cool.
Recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. And buried together. It's kind of dark. And like in an awesome sort of way.
Yeah. Here's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
Go anywhere in the world. Where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Hey, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Let's try again. England. Sure would be cool to see Windsor Castle. Right, Sam?
Hey, don't look at me. It's not my fault you weren't born yet. It's not like I remember much of it anyways. And it wasn't that cool.
Uh-huh. Okay, one last spin. Brazil.
Hey, now you're talking. All kinds of undiscovered places in the rainforest.
And all kinds of undiscovered tribes with poison darts.
Yeah, that too.
I just read this one.
Oh yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. Check it out.
Hail season.
It's hot in there. Fertility totems.
Hey, are you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Lawrence of Arabia. Jousting armor. Looks French. Damn it. Journals about everything in the world, but nothing from Mom.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
Samurai.
Eh? You recognize the crest?
Hollyhock leaves are, let's see. Don't tell me. Tokugawa clan.
Yeah, right you are.
Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things?
Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Not like they needed the money.
I wouldn't want to part with the stuff either.
Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
A dragon gong. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Going it alone. Look at these. Compass, sundial,
And those instruments, the only thing standing between death and salvation.
Locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in. Hey, the air vent, up there. All right, you ready?
Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here. Now smile, all right? Don't lose it. Up here. I'll see you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
Whoa. Sam.
Oh, you got something? This is it.
Is a paradise?
For that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it, he had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness... I'm sorry.
It's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. As much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, sure, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? The police. You all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
We can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on.
Okay, you check upstairs. You come with me.
Hurry.
Wait up. Okay.
way. Now, come on. All right, hold on tight.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. We can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
Serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?